He felt like he had more he wanted to accomplish, and so far, Bobby Lashley is on track to do just that. One of the most physically imposing superstars to ever step foot inside a WWE ring.
Here comes some madness.
And his opponent from Nashville, Tennessee, weighing in at 232 pounds, Eric Young!
Guys, am I the only one a little uncomfortable that Eric Young is coming out here?
Well, you should be, because he vowed to turn your happiness into havoc when he heard your commentary.
Let's be honest, don't tell him I said this, but the guy's nuts.
Actually, I'd like to see what happens.
This man, Eric Young, brings a whole new meaning to marching to the beat of your own drummer.
Marches to the beat of his own band.
Delivering the suplex.
The almighty Bobby Lashley is maybe the most physically powerful superstar we've ever seen. His build is perfectly suited to in-ring competition.
No matter what an opponent tries to do, they cannot penetrate the psyche of Eric Young. You can't play mind games with a madman.
Well, personally, I'm just a little shocked that Eric Young possesses the mental capability to recognize the referee's three count.
Oh, what a clothesline.
Forcefully delivered. Lashley laying siege.
Just an odd rush of offense here.
Good night. Guys, if there was one word to describe Bobby Lashley, it would be winner. Over the last two decades, it's all he's done. Looking for a little breather here, maybe.
Slowing things down. I like it. Good game plan.
Big clothesline.
Oh, here we go. Check your face after that one. The damage he's taking is starting to pile up.
It's nothing he hasn't been through before.
Looking at the strength of Lashley, you wouldn't think he's the kind of competitor who would employ distraction tactics in matches, and yet that has become his calling card.
Well, Lashley maintains a long list of unlikely allies to aid him in his matches. Any one of them could appear to help turn the tide.
Suplex, here it comes.
Nicely done.
Michael mentioned how Lashley has a history of winning, and there's a lot of truth to that. Before joining,
spear!
The opening is there for the taking. Things do not look good for Eric Young.
Bobby Lashley with the W.
Here is your winner, the almighty Bobby Lashley.
Now look at he caught him slipping.
We all knew this situation was going to explode sooner rather than later.
Spinebuster! Bringing it back into the ring. What does Lashley have in store?
Contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring, representing the Authors of Pain, from Melbourne, Australia, weighing in at 205 pounds, Buddy Murphy!
I can respect the major strides that Buddy Murphy has made lately, but even with all his success, he seems so bitter.
Saxton, when you're left out of the conversation for as long as Murphy was, the wound will never heal. It's already brought him title glory, headlines in his home country, and a prime spot on the main roster. Deny the secret, and you'll only make it stronger.
You want to talk about a guy that's grabbed the brass ring? You talk about Buddy Murphy. He was lost in the weeds of NXT after losing the tag titles, made a drastic weight cut to jump to 205 Live, and from there won the Cruiserweight title in his home country of Australia.
Looks like Mojo is putting everyone on notice.
And his opponent from Alexandria, Virginia, weighing in at 265 pounds, Mojo Rawley.
You know, Corey, as soon as Mojo shed that loser Zack Ryder, he's completely changed his life.
You're absolutely right. It's been a straight upward ascent for Mojo Rawley.
You mean when Mojo stabbed Zack Ryder in the back?
Maybe Zack Ryder should have done better.
Maybe Mojo should have been more honorable, more upfront about his desires.
Honor doesn't win championships, Byron. You can't buy a house with good intentions.
Mojo Rawley is confident and full of energy, a dangerous combo for any opponent in the ring tonight.
And then there's Buddy Murphy, who seems to be more driven to prove something to his opponents and the WWE Universe than anything else.
Listen, Buddy Murphy loves to win. He loves to be a champion, but he's still gonna make sure everyone knows he's not one to be slept on.
I think the message has been received.
Wow, what a shot.
Knee lift!
Buddy Murphy calls himself the Unstoppable. He has the size, speed, aggressiveness, and intelligence to back that up. How do you even compete against a superstar like that?
You're right, Michael. He does have all those things. But the key to beating Murphy is to refuse to play his game. Refuse to let him get into your head, especially when he starts to get desperate.
Look at Murphy. Does he look like a desperate man? Absolutely not.
But you can't go into a match against Murphy without being a little cautious. You gotta stay on him, never giving him any room to breathe.
He's definitely being the aggressor here. Stringing together some big moves here. Strikes.
Whoa, Raleigh really dodged that one.
That's so quick for a man of his size.
And a neck breaker.
Goodness.
That was nasty.
Mojo Raleigh bleeding profusely now.
Ooh, treading all over their opponent.
Oh boy, ready to strike, guys.
What are we gonna see?
What a clothesline! Ouch!
What a boot!
Here we go!
Versus it.
If I was Mojo Raleigh, I'd make sure I don't forget the task at hand.
Three. Four.
Back in from the floor.
Five. Six.
He's all the way from the top rope.
Raleigh is showing signs that it could be ending soon.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Mojo has the highest energy reserves on the roster. Raleigh can turn this around at any time.
Yeah, but he's got to get out of his own way first.
It's been an hellacious encounter thus far.
The tides have swung in multiple directions. It's anyone's guess how this one's going to end.
The impact.
He's stuck in the corner now.
Lightning fast reflexes.
Oh, here we go.
Powerbomb.
Is it enough? The cover.
He's showing the heart of a warrior here tonight.
One step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
Out on the apron.
Oh, this is going to be bad. This is going to be really bad.
On the apron.
The hardest part of the ring.
Big open hand strike.
Oh!
Oh, what a slap.
Ooh, what impact.
Whoa, he really dodged that one.
It's quick for a man of his size.
Finds a way to reverse. Kidding me?
Buddy Murphy.
That was nasty.
No man does that better.
Hopefully Mojo Rawley can recover.
One, two, three.
There's the pinfall and the victory.
Here is your winner, Buddy Murphy!
That's an impressive win right there.
Mojo loses. He ain't hype. He definitely ain't hype.
Believe it or not, that's just the beginning, folks. Stay tuned for more great action.
Welcome, the Empress of Tomorrow.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making her way to the ring from Osaka, Japan, Asuka.
Asuka, absolutely incredible with what she has accomplished in such a short time here. Well on her way to becoming one of the best ever.
The mesmerizing entrance, the hypnotic Empress of Tomorrow.
Say this, Corey, but Carmella truly loves to have fun.
I hate you, Byron, so much.
Almost as much as you hate fun? Come on, I'm ready for a dance break.
One of these days, Byron, they're gonna shut off your microphone, and I cannot wait.
Carmella, unbelievable career thus far in WWE. And the sky's the limit for this young lady.
What are you guys, both on the bandwagon or something?
I started the bandwagon. Corey, any predictions in this matchup?
If tonight we see Asuka as dangerous as we know she can be, Carmella could be in for a very long, painful night. That said, Carmella's been women's champion, so she's no pushover.
Carmella is coming into this match with a lot to prove. She's trying to convince herself that she is better than Asuka. She wants the WWE Universe to show her the same respect for her skills that they show Asuka.
Back and forth we go. Asuka and Carmella must be spent by now. There's not a single person sitting in this arena.
It's pandemonium, Cole.
Drop kick.
Right on the money.
Oh, Shining Wizard. Carmella is really going to have to focus all of her attention on Asuka tonight. Asuka's just too dangerous to be distracted.
Well, I hope Carmella got all her dance breaks out of her system back in the locker room, because Asuka's going to have no time for it.
I'll tell you what I know. Asuka is always in full-on attack mode, so Carmella is going to have to match Asuka's level of aggression if she stands a chance against the Empress.
Leg lariat! This could do it!
Huge win.
Here is your winner, Asuka!
Carmella faced Asuka looking for respect. Mella didn't get the result she wanted, but had a valiant effort nonetheless.
Valiant effort, no doubt, but Asuka came battle ready and never let up.
WrestleMania, the New Day make a very strong case as the greatest faction of the modern era.
And you know how they did it, Michael? With the power of positivity.
Their opponents at a combined weight of 650 pounds, Otis and Tucker, Heavy Machinery.
Stay with us. We've got a huge tag team match coming up.
And both these teams committed tonight looking to make a statement, which means we might see these two teams do things we've never seen them do in the past.
Time tag team match underway here.
And then there's Otis, who ate paint chips as a kid.
What's he gonna do with it?
Brought in the hard way.
Ooh, that's how you dominate your opponent.
Boom, what a forearm.
Like a brick wall running into you.
Not where you want to be at this point in the match, guys.
Definitely not. Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
Just launched.
Gets the tag.
Ooh, no luck against Kingston there.
Kofi just too fast. Sweeps the legs. Just disrespect right there. I kind of like it.
with a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
Thunderous power slam.
Big E tagged in.
Stinger splash.
From behind.
Back suplex. Stomping.
Ouch.
Displaying immense power.
He's gaining the upper hand here.
Power slam.
Good night.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
He's one step ahead there.
Great technical know-how on display.
When you think about superstars, worked and worked and worked, looking for that one big shot at the gold, Kofi Kingston is a textbook example. Kofi finally got that shot at WrestleMania and made history when he won the WWE Championship.
Absolutely has to make a tag here.
Yeah, but that's easier said than done, Michael.
Shoulder right to the midsection.
Oh, I didn't see that coming from Otis.
How you establish dominance.
Big E starting to weaken a little.
He needs a breather in a bad way right now. If he could just make it to his corner and make the tag.
An incredible range of emotions here. No one knows what's going to happen next. Using the elbow as a weapon, and he goes for the pin. Sworn that would be it. Oh, ouch. All right, that well scouted. Reverses. Can he make him pay?
And Big E manages to reverse out of that one.
Evading possible disaster there.
In off the tag.
Oh, nasty fall.
Really needs to get to the corner and make a tag.
Otherwise, this match may be over sooner than later.
Look out, he's almost there.
If he doesn't make the tag, they're in big trouble here, Cole.
Boom! There's the tag.
Hoist it up. Oh, wow.
And Tucker evades that one.
Oh. Massive atomic drop.
Kofi Kingston looks to be in some pretty bad trouble here. How can he get out of this mess?
The abuse his body has gone through in this match is a little disturbing. I don't know why he hasn't made the tag yet. It's almost like he enjoys the pain.
You've got to wonder how much has been taken out of these superstars thus far.
And is there anything left?
Down after going round and round.
With a 180, Kofi Kingston, the reversal.
He's in a bad spot now.
Yeah, he's got to find a way out of that corner.
And Tucker making him think twice. What a slam!
Impactful.
Will jar your spine. Desperately trying to get to the corner now.
It's not going to be easy, though, Michael.
Look at this! And he makes the tag.
Great job getting to the corner.
Oh, ooh, knee left.
Somebody probably better check his nose.
Displaying immense power.
Nothing is going to stop him now.
Whoa!
Oh, that's it. What a splash.
And he misses big time right there.
Tucker.
Big E with the excellent move to get out.
Oh, here we go.
I tell you, the room's got to be spinning after that one.
Uh-oh, he's in trouble here.
Look at Otis.
And that might be just un-
He could pin his opponent right here.
One, two.
He's still in it. I can't believe it.
How'd he do that?
Tagged in.
Down they go.
Tucker evades that one.
And Tucker making him think twice. Right to the gut. We're at a vital stage in this matchup, and this audience is fully aware of it.
And they know another turning point can come at any second, and that can be the instant that ends it all.
He's going for it all.
From the top.
Handle.
Double under hook. Power bomb.
Big E is really feeling it now.
Into the hip toss. Stinger splash! Displaying immense power. It's starting to come together in a big way for this guy.
This arena has come unglued.
You can set up for a second time.
Can draw the curtains on this fight.
Two.
They got it.
Here are your winners, Tucker and Otis. Heavy Machinery.
And there's your winner via pinfall.
When you put these two together, victory is really the only plausible outcome.
And that's the kind of action we've come to expect here on Raw. What an amazing match.
This is gonna be good.
The following contest is scheduled for one fall. Making his way to the ring from Huntington Beach, California, weighing in at 282 pounds,
Samoa Joe.
Samoa Joe is a man who has never made an idle threat.
dangerous competitors ever to step into the squared circle.
If there is hostility, if there is tension to be had, Samoa Joe will be the first one in line.
A lethal hybrid of size, speed, technique, and agility. Samoa Joe is second to none.
Weighing in at 198 pounds, Humberto Carrillo!
Humberto Carrillo is actually a third-generation wrestler from Mexico's famed Garza family. His grandfather, father, and uncles all competed in Lucha Libre matches.
You know something, Cole? It shows. This guy is totally optimized for in-ring competition.
Agreed, Corey. He's got that size and speed that makes him perfectly suited for the high-flying Lucha style. He's lightning quick in the ring, too. I mean, if you blink, you might miss him.
This match is now underway, and Samoa Joe is ready to take his opponent apart piece by piece. Truly one of the most dangerous and merciless competitors we've ever seen.
The WWE Universe here in our nation's capital is certainly adrenalized for this one. Just listen to them.
Listen to this place. It's electric.
Yikes.
Big punch finds its mark.
Down with a face buster.
He's looking a little off balance.
Yeah, but he's not breathing heavy yet.
Running senton. Samoa Joe is obviously a physical force, but I want to talk about the mental games that he brings to his matches. How does that make him more dangerous?
Let's ask AJ Styles and Rey Mysterio, Michael. Joe made both of their lives a living nightmare by preying on their families. It's tough to succeed in the ring when your mind is elsewhere.
An unsure opponent also gives Joe the room to be laser focused on the task at hand, namely, knocking the living daylights out of the other guy.
Clack!
Oh, God!
Down in a hurry!
Oh, what an atomic drop!
Pow! Goes into the pin.
He's not done fighting yet. Just needs to do more damage.
Oh my gosh!
He is mentally and physically exhausted now.
He was the favorite for this match, but that's changing rapidly.
Wow! Into a powerbomb!
His shoulders are down. Very curious move to go for a pinfall at this point.
That's either sheer genius or complete stupidity, Cole.
Oh, Corey, he unloaded there.
Uh-oh, full head of steam.
Suicide dive, forearm smash.
This might be big. Power from the suplex.
Three.
Back in from the floor. Down with a power bomb. Atomic drop.
I've got to say, the amount of punishment we've seen in the match would have already ended most superstars.
The level of resilience we're seeing is off the charts.
Snap power slam.
Oh, look at this.
Gut buster.
beautiful senton.
Red suplex.
Making it look easy.
If I was Joe, I'd stick to performing and stop the showboating.
Oh, flipping the script on him there.
Not showing much fight here.
Yeah, he looks out.
And you know what's next, guys?
He's fighting back here.
I expected nothing less, Cole.
Hooked up. Nothing fancy there. Spinning Uranagi.
He's got his best opportunity right in front of him.
This is exactly what Joe was... could be nap time.
Samoa Joe did it.
Here is your winner, Samoa Joe.
And there's your winner, ladies and gentlemen.
This was just further proof that when Samoa Joe is around, the beatdown is inevitable.
With that win in the books, we must now move on.